Warren Hager works Lawrence all inside and then comes back with a curveball on the outside corner. And that is a pitch that Lawrence can hit. She drove her last at-bat, a curveball to right field, but watches this one go by for the first out of the inning. Hager versus Romero with one out. Screwball up and in on 1-1. Players of the year, head to head on the top of the seventh. Midside corner, 1-2.
Turn it. One out away from back-to-back titles.
Sophomore Kelly Kristner is 0-for-3 tonight. Hager has struck her out twice.
To look for a certain location and have the ability to foul off anything else.
Two from Hager. Missed away, 1-2.
Here we go. Fantastic season for Michigan comes to a close with the loss in game 3. Once
to get our final score of the Florida Gators 4, Michigan 1. Be sure to join us on ESPNU for the Women's College World Series postgame show. SportsCenter is coming up next, and then we'll send it right back out to us back here at the Women's College World Series for more coverage. Thank you so much for joining us all week here in Oklahoma City. Now to John Anderson and John Bucciglass, the SportsCenter.
Give me your Gator clap. National champ, Florida, back-to-back years. The trophy stays in Gainesville. Michigan, a phenomenal season. They're 59-4 against everybody on their schedule, 1-4 against Florida.
3 out of 4 for the SEC as well, as the two teams now on the handshake high-five line, Florida and Michigan. Another NCAA champion is crowned here on ESPN. The Florida